What's up, everybody? Very exciting night for us. This is our interest social. We're here just getting set up for an amazing time, having people come hear the vision of Circle Church for the first time and asking if they can get involved and do something to help this vision to become a reality. So I hope you enjoy this vlog. You'll be seeing some shots from tonight, and I'll be sharing something at the end. Thank you so much.
Exciting.
Amazing!
So tonight we had a very successful first interest social, and as you can see, we still have some people hanging out and socializing, which is a win for me. We were able to share our vision, and we had a lot of people sign on the connection cards, the interest cards, that they were interested in talking more about Circle Church and seeing how they can get invested into the vision. And so I'm very excited. We're all very excited. And man, just continue to pray for us, because we're going to be doing these once a month, and just hopefully reaching out to more people, building a launch team so that we could reach this city. And the mission statement of our church, of Circle Church, and why we exist. And I was sharing with the people, we exist to see people changed by the love of Christ and empowered by authentic relationships to influence culture. And that's really what we believe. We believe that people, when they come into contact and encounter the love of Jesus, it will transform their life. And when it transforms their life, it will cause them to understand the importance of authentic relationships and how life-giving relationships could empower them and give them the courage to go out into our world and influence culture. And so that's what we're about. That's the vision we see. That's the church we see here in Boston, reaching the city, influencing our culture. And so continue to pray with us that we can make this vision, this mission of our church, come to reality in this city of Boston. Thank you so much.
This is my friend Robin.
He's the coolest guy I know. That's not even a lie.
Just in your apartment, like.
Say goodbye to Alex.
Bye, to Alex.
Bye.
So, thanks for helping cut out the papers.